Your Eminence, what a pleasure. Governor,
welcome.
Pleasure.
His father did it many years ago with Archbishop Elpidophoros, Your Eminence.
Yes.
It's a father of the church, Latin church, that is the same for our church as well. So it's a bridge between the two churches.
Really,
it's a good beginning. Governor Cuomo, dear friends, dear fathers, today I'm honored to receive the governor of the great state of New York, the Honorable Andrew M. Cuomo, to welcome him here at the headquarters of the Greek Orthodox Archdiocese of America. We meet to discuss the urgent need to complete St. Nicholas National Shrine at the World Trade Center, and our meeting will bear, I'm sure, much fruit. Thank you.